Exhausted BC firefighters are finally getting a bit of a break as help arrives from Ontario. 60 firefighters and 30 support workers are now in the province, so local crews who have been on the job for two straight weeks can finally catch their breath. There are 165 fires burning across BC right now. Cooler temperatures have helped lower fire danger ratings, but campfire bans are still in place in several areas.